Hello and welcome aboard the Observation Tower. As I see, you've met my assistant 2x4. She's taking care of this capsule while we are enjoying this amazing view of Legoland Malaysia Resort. 2x4, say hi.
Come on, not known.
Ah, never mind.
By the way, I'm Dr. Udo, your captain for today. Oh wow! Look at the center of the park. This is the heart of every Legoland park in the world. Legoland, Miniland. Have a look and be amazed at all those buildings made entirely out of Lego. In over 3 years, and with more than 30 million bricks, monsters from all over the world recreated famous cities like Kuala Lumpur, Singapore. Also, the beautiful temples from Cambodia and Thailand can be found there.
Starting action. Background.
This will help.
For all those new cities, we have two big roller coasters. Explore the castle with the dragon roller coaster, or get on the taxi track on Green Jet X. Get soaking wet at Dino Island and travel back into the past, or drill around in Aqua Zone.
Initiating kissing.
How could I forget our other attractions for the smaller ones, like the boating school, the airport, or the driving school in Lego City, where you can take your first driving lessons and maybe your first driving license as well. If you want to keep your creative head busy, the Indoor Lego Academy and Build a Test Area offers different workshops to different themes and for different ages. Here you can enjoy the robotic workshops or even build and race your very own Lego car.
Incoming transmission.
Oh, what could that be? 2x4, please proceed.
Plane transmission, receiving data.
I've heard this before. Yes, of course. This must be Ninjago. Boys and girls, today it is your big day to meet Air Ninja Pike and Water Ninja Mia at the indoor city stage for our world's first Ninjago live show. Will our shadows. When you have had enjoyed an exciting day with us in Asia's very first Legoland Resort, you can cool down in our water park. The Legoland water park is the biggest Lego water park in the world. Slides, tubes, rafts, and building activities as well. My favorite is the build a raft, where you can build your own, well, raft with Lego bricks.
This is very obvious, don't you think?
Our hotel awaits you with over 249 rooms and two big restaurants. There are so much things to do here, and if you need more information, our guest services team at the beginning will be lucky to help you with your demands and maybe do some for tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, our journey has come to an end. I hope you all enjoyed the beautiful view with us, and I hope that we see each other again. Have a great day and lots of fun here at Legoland Malaysia Resort. Bye bye everybody. 2x4, please proceed with the close-up.
Command transmission.